Sweet peppers and some tomatoes and a big piece of bread here, and that looks pretty darn good to me, and I can't wait to dig in. I've really been digging these kebab recipes that I've been doing lately. They are really nice, they're easy to make. Meat turns out super tender because you marinate it, sometimes overnight, sometimes just, you know, a matter of a few hours. You've got your vegetables and your meat, and normally I don't have a piece of bread, but today I'm kind of, you know, celebrating just because it's Sunday and I feel like a nice piece of bread with some butter on today. Normally I would have some millet or couscous or some. I hope you enjoy yours. Whatever you're having. Goodbye, everybody.